第十四课，你看过那个电影吗？
Lesson 14. Have you seen that movie?
你好。Welcome to HSK Standard Course Level 2. 我是你的汉语老师朱明媚。Today we will learn the last dialogue of Lesson 14.我喜欢去这个商店。你去过这个商店吗？ Today, we will talk about shopping. Let's learn some new words about price first. 百 Hundred 跟我读百百一百二百 or 两百 In oral Chinese, 两百 is more often used than 二百一百零五一百二十五一百五十 or 一百五这件衣服多少钱这件衣服三百块
Do you still remember how to say thousand?
Yes, 千千一千两千
Pay attention. We don't say 二千 in oral Chinese.
这个电脑多少钱？这个电脑三千九百九十九块。
And do you know how to say 10,000 in Chinese?
万跟我读万万一万两万
We also don't say 二万 in oral Chinese.
那个电脑多少钱？那个电脑一万块。这个电脑贵，还是那个电脑贵？那个电脑贵，这个电脑便宜。
Okay, let's review the new words.
百百千千万万
How to say this number in Chinese?
一万一千一百
We have learned the usage of 过 before. It is used after verb, indicating a past action the speaker has experienced. And we also learned 了 It can be used after verb too, indicating the completion of an action. Let's compare these two particles today.First, look at the following two sentences.
他去过北京。他去了北京。过 and 了
can be used in the same position of a sentence, but the meanings are not the same.
他去过北京。
emphasizes the experience. Now, he is not in Beijing.
他去了北京
emphasizes the completion of the action 去. He is probably still in Beijing now. And these two sentences are different in the negative form.
他没去过北京他没去北京
过 should be used in the negative sentence and 了 should be omitted. 。Now let's do some exercise. Look at the following sentences and tell me which is right, which is wrong. If it is wrong, correct it.
1. It is right. 我买了不少衣服。
2. It is also right.
李老师来过我们学校。
3. It is right.
你在那个商店买过东西没有？
4. It is wrong. The correct sentence is
大卫没坐过飞机
or
大卫没坐飞机
but they are different in meaning.
大卫没坐过飞机
means David has never been on a plane.
大卫没坐飞机
means David didn't fly. Have you got it? Now let's come to the text. Look at the picture and listen to the dialogue. There are some questions for you.
男的在这个商店买过东西没有？男的觉得这儿的东西怎么样？
Let's listen.
你在这个商店买过东西没有？
买过一次，这儿的东西还可以，就是不便宜。
我喜欢这件衣服，但是觉得有点贵。
200块还可以，喜欢就买吧。
Now, answer my questions.
男的在这个商店买过东西没有？
买过。
男的觉得这儿的东西怎么样？
男的觉得这儿的东西还可以。就是不便宜。
很好。
请跟我读。
你在这个商店买过东西没有？
买过一次。
这儿的东西还可以。就是不便宜。
我喜欢这件衣服，但是觉得有点贵。
200块还可以，喜欢就买吧。
请再跟我读一遍。
你在这个商店买过东西没有？
买过一次。这儿的东西还可以，就是不便宜。
我喜欢这件衣服，但是觉得有点贵。
200块还可以，喜欢就买吧。 There are several sentences on the screen. Please mark true or false according to the dialogue.
一，男的很喜欢在这个商店买东西。
False。
二，女的觉得这个商店的衣服很便宜。
False。
三，女的喜欢的衣服200块。
True。
四，男的不让女的买这件衣服。
False。
Now let's do some exercise. Listen to the dialogue and choose the proper answer for each question. Each dialogue will be played twice.
一，
您是第一次来我们公司吗？
不是，去年我来过一次。问，女的来过几次？
一，
您是第一次来我们公司吗？
不是，去年我来过一次。问，女的来过几次？
二，
今天的报纸你看过没有？
没有，我在看昨天的报纸。问，女的看的是哪天的报纸？
二，
今天的报纸你看过没有？
没有，我在看昨天的报纸。问，女的看的是哪天的报纸？三，长城真漂亮。
是啊，我已经来过好几次了。
问，男的来过几次长城？三，长城真漂亮。
是啊，我已经来过好几次了。
问，男的来过几次长城？
Now, let's check the answers.
一，女的来过几次？
The answer is B, 两次。
这不是她第一次来，去年她来过一次。
二，女的看的是哪天的报纸？
The answer is B, 昨天的。
她还没看今天的报纸。
三，男的来过几次长城？
You've heard?
我已经来过好几次了。好几次 means see 很多次。
Did you get all the answers now?
很好。
Today we have learned a conversation about shopping.
这儿的东西还可以。就是不便宜。
After class, please introduce a store you often go in your daily life. Write at least 5 sentences using the words and expressions we have learned in lesson 14. That's all for today. See you next time.